We know that in the natural world, the big fish eats the smaller fish, and lots of them. To produce 1 kilo of tuna meat, for example, it takes approximately 10 kilos of mackerel. The other 9 have to be transformed into energy to allow the tuna to live, swim, and reproduce. For the same reason, 1 kilo of mackerel takes 10 kilos of anchovies, their preferred prey. Add it all together, and for us to eat 1 kilo of tuna, it takes 100 kilos of anchovies. The same applies to other large predators, red snapper, swordfish, greater amberjack, and grouper. However, when we eat anchovies or sardines, the price for the sea is 100 times lower. What if we choose the little fish at market every now and again?